Hi, this is Malaika Arora, and you're watching me on MissMalini.com. From not knowing even how to boil water to now actually doing an entire meal, I think I've really come a long way. Never really was a foodie as a kid. Just ate because it was shoved down our throat, and you had to eat literally like any child, how he or she grows up. But I don't know, somewhere I come from a family with outstanding cooks. Outstanding. I mean, they are one better than the other. And then somewhere along the way, I kind of got hooked onto cooking shows and stuff. So it kind of really got me thinking that this is something that I really enjoyed, because I was really glued to those shows. And then of course I met Rahi, she came into my life, and then she kind of she kind of gave me that seal of that I can do this. And then ever since there's been no looking back. I enjoy cooking, I find it therapeutic, I find it a stress buster, and I honestly have her to thank for it, because she really bought that side of me out, and now I really take pride in cooking. I'm a typical home food kind of a girl. For me, I need my fish curry rice, true blue South Indian that I am. And that's...
Not to forget the chaats, remember?
But you know, those are things that I... But for me, growing up meant hot, freshly made rice with fish curries. That's food for the soul for me. And to date, I'm like that. I'm more partial towards South Indian food. Somehow my taste buds are more inclined towards South Indian food. That's why I love Thai food. I love Sri Lankan food, because it's all very similar tasting. But now, of course, I have kind of experimented with so much, whether it's making sushi or whether it's making, risottos or pastas and all of it. Now I enjoy
pizzas, Asian,
all of it.
For me, I want to answer that. She cooks almost every day. She comes, so whenever she's in town, whenever she's free, she comes for a class. And her son doesn't let her not enter the kitchen. That I can vouch for, because she's always called me also and said, now he wants something like this, and quickly tell me what to make.
So but she cooks. My biggest area of concern is, what do I cook for my son? What do I send to school? You know, because that's always something you want to, you know, it has to be nutritious, it's got to be tasty, and kids have got to like it. So that's where I keep actually bothering. I'm like, okay, what do I do? What should I send him? Should I do this? Should I try that? And she keeps saying, okay, we'll do a class just for that. So she really makes it easy. Every time I have a desire to learn a certain kind of cuisine, she makes it easy. She kind of chalks it out and she says, okay, let's do this. But otherwise, I cook mostly for friends when they come home. I love doing sushi at home. I think it's something that they all enjoy. I enjoyed making Thai food. I mostly keep Sundays aside for me in the kitchen. Chuck everybody out so that I have the space all to myself. And my son is my biggest fan, critic, everything. He is, I cook, he tastes, he tells me, I improve, I add on, whatever. He's my biggest critic when it comes to it. Well, right now we've just about finished, come out of this. So we've enjoyed every bit of it. Now that's over. We are into our next phase. We've got a couple of scripts that we really liked, and we want to set the ball rolling for that. So hopefully by mid-year we shall be ready to roll our third film. And Arbaaz directing, doesn't want to direct right away. He will probably give it a year before he something that really excites him. But there are other scripts that we want to set started.